The other day, I bought this little Minnie Mouse lip balm. It's a Tsum Tsum. You can see that. Let me get a better look of it. There. Yeah, super cute. I thought it was adorable, and I just had to get it. This one is strawberry flavored, and to me it smells like the old strawberry shortcake toys, and yeah, that's what it looks like underneath, and you just screw it on. So today I have a, I'm gonna get this. Disney Tsum Tsum lip marker, and it's Mickey Mouse. I thought it was so cute. This is marshmallow flavored. There's a picture up top, and yeah, I found this at my Walmart for these, both of these, for $5. And they're on sale because normally they're $9 a piece. So I'm gonna open this one if I can. But look, I'm gonna look at the packaging. It is by Disney. So there we go. Da-da-da. Look, he has a tail. He's super cute. And down here it says lip smacker. So cute. Here's Minnie from the side, and here's Mickey. Here's him from the back. The other side, and it went. They're super cute. Yeah, and they said they can stack. So, oh gosh, okay. Let me turn the camera around and show you on a flat surface. Yes, I am filming by my window because this is the best lighting right now. So, yeah, so cute. Mickey has blushed cheeks and eyelashes, and she has a bow, and of course, her signature skirt. And then Mickey Mouse, of course, regular Mickey. So cute. So yeah, I got this one Friday. Got Minnie Mouse Friday and Mickey today. I did find these at my Walmart for $5 each. And they stacked because of that, by the way. I found these at Walmart for $5 each on sale. Normally they're $9, so cool deal. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you at OTFS. Catch you on the flip side.